When I come to this range, I regularly get people ask me, can you actually shoot live animals? And I'm like, pfft. They say it's like an urban myth that it doesn't actually really happen. But I'm not quite so sure anymore. I'm sure that's a chicken leg with a bit of rope tied to it.
Some sort of chicken leg.
So I don't know. I'm pretty sure I know what the soldiers ate at the end of the last shoot. Pieces of chicken. Nice. So there, myth busted.